You bring your bags up.
What did I say?
Mom.
Let's go. He told you the seat number, I think. Come on, let's go.
It's right here, too.
Okay. Why are you walking around?
This is a 55.
You already put your luggage in there.
Is it 10:55 to the city?
Victoria, please come. Come, I'm going inside with you guys. Come on, go. Oh, Lord. China, come. Did you find the seat number? Are you looking at seat number? Are you looking at seat number? We passed. Do you see it anywhere in the bus? The number is up there, Victoria. Look. What does the number say? What does it never say? It's a 4C, 4D, 4 whatever it is. Is it up here, this way. You passed the number 4 already. Sorry.
Take it.
What's the number?
It's down there.
Can you let them go?
I want to eat.
8? Okay, Sasha, she's going to 8. Sorry. Before we pass. 4 what? It's actually here. 4 seats.
It's okay.
What number do you have, Sasha? There's one over here. We're standing right here. What number? What does this say? We're standing in 4 seats. Can you tell me what number you see? Give me the phone. It doesn't say any number here on the phone. But it says 4C4A. Let me ask. I don't understand this name. Can you help me with the seat number? It doesn't say right here. What number do we sit?
I did tell you the seat number.
Yeah, I forgot.
Okay, let me look up your name. Okay. What's your last name? Andre?
Andre, yeah.
4C, 4D, 5C.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is the number. This is the number of the seat. Zoom it out. 4C, 4D. Where is the other seat, Victoria? Is one over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sit if there's one over there. Excuse me. Can you let him know he's sitting on the seat or does it go by the number? Excuse me. What other number do you have, Sasha? What number do you have so Shana can see?
4D.
Oh, body, come. Don't go out the bus.
Ask him.
Okay. Someone is sitting on the bus.
All right. 11:04:45 seat yet. Someone has that seat.
What is it?
These are their seat numbers. Someone said in their seat.
4 C and D?
Yep.
Yeah. And 5 C.
All right. Uh-huh. You got to do it anyway.
So, got today.
You're going to learn today.
I want to learn today.
She's going to make sure they change it.
Thank you. Sit there and not let people sit.
Can everybody sit in their right seat?
He's not getting enough.
I'm not even working, so I'm not doing extra. Mm-hmm. Give me a minute. He gotta do it.
Oh my God.
No, you can have that.
Y hay personas que no pagan, si te vas y te sientas donde puedes.
Mamá,
so, ellos tratan de decirle a ustedes. Ellos tratan de decirle a ustedes. ¿Dónde compraron esto?
Bueno, creo que yo se la quise.
Y parece que ustedes no pagaron.
Can you explain to them our total?
Okay. So, lo que tienen
que hacer. But they didn't pay for a seat. They just bought.
Ustedes no pagaron por ese asiento, entonces ¿qué pasa?
Come on, we're not going to make it in New York. We're going to make it, but I do not want to sit in a Lincoln Tunnel traffic.
Tienen que buscar un asiento donde sentarse. Estos dos asientos, esa señora pagó.
Dile que nosotros compramos el ticket en la máquina. La máquina no nos lleva asiento.
Why can't people just understand?
If they don't want to get out, then they can stay here. They got a manager right there. I got to get my bus to New York so I can go home.
Because you have to miss a flight.
People got to know. She paid for these
trips.
She's very smart.
Si hubiera otro asiento disponible, aquí,
can't you just sit in the seat that you're supposed to sit in?
I'm sorry. That's not complicated. They don't want to for D or for C.
They're supposed to be sitting in those two seats.
Oh, those 4
C, 4 D?
Yeah.
I know. They didn't pay for a seat. I know what the ticket said, Ms. Cox.
Yeah, but they get the ticket for today, this time. So they
it's not by the time. We bought the ticket a long time ago.
They paid for the ticket. I mean, for the seat.
Well, didn't explain that. It's on that ticket. I told them that in Buffalo.
Oh, my God.
And the longer they take me, guess what? The longer it takes you to get to New York.
I really don't care. Excuse me. We have a flight to catch. We bought the ticket like 22 months ago.
So if you don't want to get up, tell them they can get off the bus here and wait for the next one. They want to sit together the next bus.
Excuse me.
Tell them in Spanish. Next bus, 5 o'clock,
right
they can
here.
Sit together. They got to go.
Si salen ahorita, el próximo bus es a las 5 de la tarde.
Hey, Phil, she got 2A right here.
Nosotros tenemos un vuelo que vamos para Santo Domingo. No sé.
They need to be in New York because they're going.
I have nothing.
Then you need to get up. We brought the ticket like 2 months ago. My kids need to sit down. Do you understand? No, this is my kids. They need to sit down. They bought the ticket. We brought the ticket like a long time ago.
I told them that.
Yeah, they have to understand because you're explaining it to them. These are kids. They need to sit down. We bought the ticket like 2 months ago. Understand? Come on. Nobody got time for this.
They bought theirs this morning.
Jesus, you just buy your ticket. We've been buying like 2 months ago ahead of time. You have to buy ahead of time. You're wasting people's time. Nobody got time for this. I understand that you understand. You bought the ticket this morning, somebody bought the ticket a long time ago, it's not the same thing.
I'll tell you like this, I run out of hours, nobody go nowhere. I don't
give a my God. Unbelievable. You were told. They were told when they bought the ticket, right? You were told. You were told when you bought the ticket. You're going to miss your flight. That's the problem now. Why are you making life difficult for other people?
No, 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 montamos.
Are they going to move or they're not? Which one he said he's going to do? Because they're not going to move seats, then you know what? I'll call the cops.
Roll. Police, thank you.
Yeah, the cops will come take them off the bus.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. That's what I was about to say. We have to call the police. You don't want to get at the police. The police have to, we paid like 2 months ago.
Yeah,
you just buy yesterday. We paid 2 months ago.
I know.
We buy a long time ago. Come on, let's do this. Yeah, that's.
Bro, can you call them to come escort these couple off the bus? They refuse to move.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
Now they can stay here.
Yo pienso que ustedes también tienen la razón y ellos también tienen la razón.
Ellos tienen la razón también.
Pero el problema es que
unbelievable.
Interesting situation. I've never seen anything like that.
Me too. They're trying to explain it to them. You just bought your ticket.
I know. You'll get your seat.
Okay. Just, hopefully.
You will. No, I'm pretty sure he's pretty adamant about understanding that they should not be sitting there.
What happened?
So when they came this morning.
They told them. The maid told them that they said, yeah, listen, I'm listening. Come, we don't got time. They have to catch the flight. You know,
I don't have time either.
Me too.
Oh,
come on. It's wasting of time.
Did you want to listen?
No, nobody want to listen. Just get up. It's not your seat. It's not your seat. Simple as that.
Okay.
It make matter wrong. I buy ticket 2 months. You buy just today. It's not the same thing. You want a seat. You want a seat together. Buy ticket ahead of time. You don't buy ticket right now and get a seat. No. Late minute flight to whatever late minute ticket you buy, you have a seat.
Oh, don't argue with them.
Okay.
The cops right now.
The cops. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Cuando ellos vean esta música, ustedes también tienen. No hay ningún problema. Lo que yo pueda, les digo.
I warned them in Buffalo. You're not going to stay in the devil. They act like they don't want to understand English, two problems.
They understand, they just
don't. I know they do.
Yeah.
Guess what? I deal with this all the time. Even ones out of Toronto.
Mm-hmm.
You got the wrong one to play with.
I'm telling you. Mm-hmm. Sure. One easy way or the hard way? Yeah, but what do you want it? Oh, okay. Let me move. What is it here? The escort is here.
I'm right here. This couple right here, they refuse to move. They don't have a seat that they paid for. They paid from the kiosk machine. They said they're not moving so they can get off the bus. Catch another bus.
If you guys are moving and they have the assigned seat, then you guys are going to have to.
Okay, I tried to explain what happened.
I explained it to him also.
Somebody
else said the same thing this morning.
So they said that they have no problem. They nobody explained that he has to pay for the seat. And they said, can I take this bus? They said, yeah. This is the bus who connect you to New York City.
They have a flight to cash. My kids have a flight to cash. Okay. This is the bus that connected them to Miami too. We bought
to
get ahead of time. You know, they understand English. Come on, nobody got time for this. They were told. They want to understand. They don't understand.
Whose fault is this? Because they need to go.
Everybody needs to go.
Pay for the ticket, not for the seat, for the ticket.
We pay for the seat and ticket.
These seats are assigned for this ride, for this transfer, which means that they have to move from that seat because this is currently assigned.
Yeah, but there is no seat.
It's nobody's business that you buy your ticket a lot of time. You want my kids to stay here?
And to move for a little seat.
Right. So right now,
but they sold out.
Right. So right now, so that means they're gonna have to get off the bus and get on to the next one.
Yeah,
it's a 5 o'clock. The next one, they say.
Yes.
And then they can't wait that long.
My kids can't wait that long too. Nobody can wait that long. Oh my God! Wow.
They're going to Republican Dominican.
$6.
Dominica, African. We're going to Africa. I'm going to Nigeria. Me, I'm going to Africa.
Do they have 2 seats available in the front? They
can. It don't have to be 2 seats.
So, is there any seats on the bus right now?
No.
So they're gonna have to go on to the next one.
Yes.
So they're just.
Come on.
So at the end of the day, you're just gonna have to get off and go to the next one. There's no really negotiating. Any guys?
No hay forma de negociar.
Oh, I didn't expect this.
We're never going to get to where we're going. We have a flight to catch. Everyone have a flight. Everyone's going somewhere. Nobody
has time for this.
You're
going
to have to go off the bus. You're going to have to talk to Greyhound up front. You're going to have to actually talk to the clerks up there, but right now you're going to have to go off the bus.
Did you have your seat, right?
Dice que él no tiene la respuesta para decirle por qué los dejaron entrar aquí de bus. Que lo que tienen que hacer es
hablar
con el manager de Green House y ver cómo resuelven. Pero próximo salir aquí es a las 5
de la tarde.
Vamos a perder un vuelo.
I don't know. You know what? I'm going to volunteer myself and go for food.
Porque ellos lo vendieron el ticket y lo tentaron aquí.
For you, those, nobody's sitting there. Yeah, we can't resolve the situation very quick.
Well,
we just moved on.
Well, they're saying that the seats are sold out. So either way, you're going to have to step off the bus.
Why you keep on repeating the same thing over and over? Why?
Bolsas tienen maletas acá. So dice que precisamente. I know.
You have to buy a ticket ahead of time. Buy a ticket ahead of time. You know, buy a ticket 2 months.
Just get on the next bus. Just take more time.
The manager right there should put you on the next bus.
Give me double my money back.
Come on.
Come on.
They ain't giving nobody no money back.
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. What time is even the flight? But this is going to take 4 hours. First, if you have to pack her stuff and come and wait for you guys in the bus, you're going to miss your flight. Oh, because of one person.
Bro, when does flex come?
Guys, can we come
okay.
out?
This is
we have the flight to get. Try you guys to just get up.
Everything is sold out, okay? So if these people have a flight, the best move for everybody would be to just please find another seat.
My kids have a, we have a flight.
They're sold
like
2 out.
Before, so.
Please, I pay for this seat.
Would you relax?
I relax. I pay for tickets.
Tienen que pedir antes de que
pase or they probably not going
to get. Me, I'm going to Nigeria. My ticket is all the way to Africa, 16 hours flight. So I need to be on the bus. I buy my ticket like 2 months ahead of the time. They want to fly, they have to buy the ticket ahead of time.
We have. I got 2 getting off.
Okay.
No, yeah, el policía.
Come on, Sasha and Victoria, sit down.
Antes de que salga.
None of my business. Understand simple English. Take you 1 hour to get off the bus.
Por favor.
This is very unfortunate. I know. And it's
oh, sorry.
I'll send them in.
Who's the 2 people going to Scranton? Hello? Talk to me. Come on, she's going. The ones that's going to Scranton.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Pay attention. And then just. Make sure where the stuff charge. You cannot have it. Does it have? It just says that right there. Okay, you have to make sure you try it out and make sure it's working. Okay, charge your phone.
I'll call you.
Okay, you call me and then you call
somebody.
Make sure.
Who else?
Okay, make sure it's actually charging before you start playing on it. I have to be charging. Jenna, stop taking stuff out. I love you too. Okay, come on, zip it up. That's why you have to put it in the front pocket. Does it have a front pocket? Come on.
That was crazy.
It is. You see what you can get on? What can happen?
This is the only bus that we go to. Every single time we try to travel, it's always a problem.
Yes, it is. You always have to come across somebody.
Just have bad luck.
Zip it up, Shana. No.
Okay, Mom. Get on the bus.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, love you. Bye.
It ain't my doing. So how's it my doing?